Yes, it's Gomez. And the German rider is going to go through.
Okay, the gate drops down in motor number 8, 128, still racing in the 1-8 final. And a good start there is the man from Latvia. No, it's not the Latvian rider, it's Axel Webster from Germany. Germany on the first, on the second is the 13 of Helvijs, Babris. Babris is racing on the number 2 spot, but on the 3 it's a 240. 240 is Christian Westeng Olsen from Norway, Norge. And the third position is the Belgian rider, and that must be Andy Rutz.